How to chop basil. Begin by removing the leaves from the stems of the basil. Stack leaves in a pile, largest on bottom, smallest on top. Roll lengthwise. Carefully start cutting into thin strips, moving your fingers as you slice. If smaller pieces are desired, run your knife through the slices again until finely chopped. For fresh basil flavor, add basil right after the cooking is done into sauces, pastas, and soups.